Hey viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Price Sceptre for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now, I recently had the pleasure. Very recently, in fact. Last Thursday. Anyway, enough of my private life. I've got a classic record here for you. Parlophone R807. Eton Boys. Boys. But it's not written by Rory Bremner. There's a wonderful version of the Eton Boating song on there. It's called the Eton Voting Song, but it's a bit out of date now. Anyway, this is a song by North and South with the Comedy Dance Orchestra. I think that's Tommy Handley and Ronald Frankel. So, classic stuff. Here we go. And they're really having a go at Eton Boys here.
Fixed in his eye. Though I've robbed all the boys in the camp, he confessed, I can't be a cad if I try. Though I've stolen the gold you have won from the soil, though I've kidnapped your daughters and wives, you have this satisfaction that blue blood will tell, for an Eton boy's ruined your lives. Eton boys, Eton boys, we're the boys of the good old school. We play the game of baccarat, or poker, polo, or pool. But when the dear old country is in danger, we can play that grim game too. And we play it from the playing fields of Eton to the battlefields of Waterloo.
The liner was sinking. The captain cried, land. Each man for himself, as you know. There's a place in the boat for a woman and child. A well-dressed young man cried out, no. No, then that place in the boat is reserved for myself. The woman and child, they must die. The Empire has more need of me than of them, for I'm wearing the old Eton tie. Hello, North. So you was at Eton too, wasn't you?
Yes, South, I was.
Wonderful education they gave us.
Aye, they did and all.
I remember you. Wasn't you in the Ping Pong 11?
No, I was reserve man in the Tiddlywinks team.
Oh, happy days they was, wasn't they?
Yes, they was and all. Ian Offermel, he's a fella with a half tie on.
Hello, lads. Were you at the old school, too?
Yes, we was.
What house were you in?
The wash house.
Were you in Pop?
No, but my watch has been in Pop many a time.
I was a wet bulb.
Ah, well, I was a dry tanner.
No, I'll never forget Henley. I did a hard row for the school.
And I'll never forget Billingsgate. I did a soft row for the bloater. Anyway, we're
Eton boys, Eton boys, we're the boys of the good old school.
I tell you,
we play the game of baccarat, or poker, polo, or pool.
We can play that grim game too.
I can think we could.
And we play it from the playing fields of Eton to the battlefields of Waterloo.
Oh well, glory at Eton.
Well, very old boss too.
Yes. I played, I haven't played for years. I used to play Vantier. Or Chemi, of course. That was, anyway, more of my personal life. Hopefully you enjoyed that. It was rather racy for its period. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.